First we see what is the base year. You can calculate the base year by two different ways. Number one, fixed base method, and number two, change base method. So first we see the formula of the fixed base method, means FBM. So the formula of the fixed base method equal to value of current year divided by value of base year into 100. You can write like this, I equal P1 by P0 into 100. This is the main formula of the FBM. Next formula number 2, change base method is CBM, value of current year divided by value of preceding year. Be careful, preceding year is for the CBM and base year for the FBM. This is the major difference in these two formula, and rest into 100 same as this table. So in short, we write like this, I equal P1 by P0 into 100. So students, you will keep these two formula in mind for all the types of sum in the index book for the FBM and CBM. Now we see in details with the help of some examples. So first I start example 1 for you. Listen for a little question. Prepare index number by fixed base method by taking 2005 as a base year for wheat. This is a part of question, and these two columns are also on the part of question only. So you can see the year is here 2005, 6, dot dot dot, at last 2013. And the price is first 5 is 1650, 1690, and at last it becomes the 1950. These two columns are mentioned as a part of question in your paper. So when you start the answer, you need the three columns. First column, the year, given in the question. Second column, price of the wheat, is also part of the question. And this third column is made by you, is called the index number I equal P1 by P0 into 100. So now we start the sum. 2005. P1 by P0 into 100 is P1, price of current year 1650. Price of base year, you can see we have no price for the year 2004. So take this only, 1650 into 100, cancel both the terms, you get answer 100. Same way for the year 2006, price of current year 1690 divided by price of base year is the 1650. This is the base year price. You take this figure with all the years into 100, when you cancel the terms, you get answer 102.42. 2007, price of current year is 1730 divided by price of base year 1650 into 100, you get answer 104.85. Here you can see this is the all base year price given here. You get the idea. Again, you take the year 2007. Price of current year is 1730 divided by price of base year 1650, you get answer 104.85. Year 2008, price of current year 1750 divided by 1650 into 100, you get answer 106.06. Year 2009, price of current year 1810 divided by price of base year 1650 into 100, when you cancel, you get the answer 109.70. Year 2010, price of current year is 1850 divided by price of base year 1650 into 100, you get the answer 112.12. 2011, the price of current year 1870 divided by the price of base year 1650 into 100, you get answer 113.33. Now, year 2012, price of current year 1900 divided by price of base year 1650 into 100, you get answer 115.15. And last year, 2013, price of
Current year 1950 divided by price of base year 1650 into 100 will answer 118.18. Here your sum is over.
Okay students, now we start example number 2. First we see the question. Prepare index number by FBM means fixed base method by taking average productions of the year 2009, 10 and 11 as the production of base year. So you can see here 3 years are mentioned, 9, 10 and 11. So we will first calculate the base year. So we start the answer. Average productions of the year 2009, 10 and 11. So first we take the price. Price of 2009 is 196, 10 202 and 11 214. Divide by 3 because 3 years are given, 1, 2 and 3. So divide by 3. Total is 612. Divide by 3, you can answer 204. This is the average price of the base year. Now we make the 3 columns for the answer. Year, production and index number by FBM means P1 by P0 into 100. So first year given the questions, just write from the question only. Productions is also given the question, same thing right here in the productions. Now we start the answer. Index number by FBM. First we take the price of the current year is 186 divided by price of base year is here find 204. So divide by 204 into 100, you get answer 91.18. Again, for the year 2009, price of current year is 196 divided by price of the base year 204 into 100, you get answer 96.08. In the same way, every year should be divided by 204 with the price of current year, you get a different answer. You get that 2010, 202 the price of current year divided by 204 the price of base year into 100, you get answer 99.02. Same way, 2011 price of current year 214, price of base year 204 multiplied by 100, you get answer 104.90. Again, you take year 2012, price of current year 220 divided by price of base year 204 into 100, you get answer 107.84. Again, you take year 2013, price of current year 216 divided by price of base year 204 into 100, you get answer 105.88. Again, you take year 2014, price of current year 226 divided by price of base year 204 as result for every year into 100, you will answer 110.78. And the last year 215, price of current year 230 divided by price of base year 204 as result into 100, you get last answer 112.75. In this way, we get the answer of the FBM by the average of 3 years method. Here the sum is over.